Hey, what's going on, guys? Ginger Nation here. Welcome back to another video where today I'm going to be explaining everything that you need to know about the free Fortnite Cup rewards and when you will be getting the Tart Tycoon outfit in your account. Now, before we get into the video, please like and subscribe. And if you want to, turn on notifications. Let's just jump into the stuff because we really want to know this. So, we all know the free Fortnite Cup, the thing that was happening yesterday, Sunday the 23rd. And we all played in it. You had to get 10 points to get the Tart Tycoon outfit, the Bad Apple skin. This skin was leaked, I guess, kind of in the 1980 Fortnite short. But after people completed it, they were very confused to why they didn't get the skin and why they didn't get the skin after the tournament ended. Because usually, you would get rewards 30 minutes after a tournament would end. But in this case, you didn't. And people were very, very confused. And there was things all over Twitter, all over Reddit, all over all social media platforms asking, where the heck is my skin? Now, the answer to that question is, if you looked in the fine print, they said in their official rules that the skin would be gifted to you within 3 weeks of the tournament's end. And everyone, once that was released, they were all like, oh my god, 3 weeks? That's so long. But actually, just a couple hours ago, Fortnite Status tweeted out that the Tart Tycoon outfit will be awarded to people who got the 10 points within later this week. Which means that probably when Season 4 launches, we'll be able to get this Tart Tycoon outfit. But this does cause a dilemma with people who are on iOS because they may not be able to get it. But if you're on any other device, you should be able to get this later this week, either on the launch date of Season 4 or a couple days after. And that's really all the good stuff I need to get to you because you just want to know how to get your Tart Tycoon outfit. And that's what this video was about. And if you liked the video, please subscribe. I am almost at 100 and have a good day.